you had a relatively even split in how many people voted one party or the other. Actually, the Democrats got more votes, but as you see, the Republicans ended up with 33 more seats, and this is very much tied in with gerrymandering.